Matt, let's get this one started here. Round one is underway. And we've got a striker who is a force to be reckoned with. Tonight, though, he draws a guy who can do a little bit of everything.
And that guy is usually the one that will have the advantage. But we know what a high-level striker is. And this guy...
Oh! Comes through with a big knee.
Oh! Oh. Big elbow.
Rock him, sock him out of the chute here.
Came up inches right there, boy. Wow.
It was a good night if that landed. Nice punch land.
Ooh. Huge shots there. Oh, big left.
He's got to go chase that finish down now.
Big knee there to the chest. Oh, he lands another huge knee. How much more can he take? Oh, straight right. Oh, beautiful strike there by Israel Adesanya. He's got a lifetime in the game, not a lifetime in the UFC, but you see, this is a lifelong striker who is very dangerous with all moves.
Yeah, and when you're standing with Izzy, you're in trouble, man. You're under constant attack the whole time because you never know what he's going to hit you with. And right there, he landed the strike that he was looking for.
Well, a combination lands, and it seems like liver shot lands. Oh! Huge liver kick! That might do it! Back to the feet! Oh, big left hook there!
Oh, nice elbow!
Both fighters throwing heat now. Starting to do some really significant damage to the body here. Another strike lands there. Wow! Nice little shot lands.
What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves this moment. Go finish this fight.